iLEAD being a very best infrastructure for any student to study, especially for media studies, with the best faculties, the best studio ever one studying it in Calcutta.
iLEAD is somewhere you will enjoy yourself a lot. So enjoy yourself and do come to classes. If you think that coming to classes is boring, it's not. The more you spend time with people in your college, the more you understand how much fun it is here. So don't miss your classes, even if it is, I know your attendance is compulsory and you have to make it and all that. But you know, when attendance is compulsory and you have to move out of your home to come into a place where you have to spend 8 hours, make sure you make the most of it and you have fun, right?
This attendance issue in our college is really good. Though I did not have that attendance, but this attendance issue is the thing that gets you enjoy your college life. You make friends. You feel as a family in this college.
Teachers are there who supported me a lot. Ranjan sir, who keep on, I give an action sir, ye theek kar dijiye, ye kaise karenge. Suman sir, who used to teach us photography. There are lots of, Dipanta ma'am was there in my batch. So there were lots of teachers who supported me.
iLEAD was a very homely place. It was a beautiful experience. Learning a lot here, making mistakes, developing. And I wish the new batch can have a better experience than we had.
And also I'm very thankful to iLEAD because it has been an incredible journey. And today when I got placed, that is in a good MNC, that is Red Hat. So I'm really glad to iLEAD that because of iLEAD today, I got a placement offer.
Started from the first year to throughout the third year. On top of that, it's happiness though, obviously, because we're going to move towards what we have learned and what we have trained for. And it's time for us to use all those expertise to become and achieve our goals, what we believe in.
Yeah, of course, I'll miss college a lot because it has given me so much. And I mean, I've really grown as a person in the last 3 years. What I was 3 years back and what I am now 3 years back, there's a considerable difference. And I'm really so, so thankful to all my mentors, all my, you know, peers, everyone, for everything, every support that they've given me. Just can't thank everyone enough.
3 years of journey was amazing. The best part being our mentors, our teachers, who are not like mentors or teachers after a point of time. They treated us like friends, and that's how it all went.
And orientation to this, it's like I just gained confidence. I was just not this yesterday, which I am today. So I'm really thankful to iLEAD for making me what I am today. And to juniors, you guys are really awesome. Be like an open book, be practical, and just achieve whatever you feel like, whatever your passion is. So achieve it.
All the three qualities of leadership, entrepreneurship, and development, which our college actually sees. So I see that in me right now. So I feel very satisfied and proud about it.
The 3 years of journey has been really, really good. Had some ups and downs, part and parcel of life. That's it.
Thank you so much, and thank you, iLEAD, for giving me as much love as you give me.